Carmen, who gave up 34 homers last year, one of the highest totals in baseball, is bitten by the gopher again. Dykstra brings the Mets back to within one.
I'm sure when Carmen went back to the bench, she had a little talk with pitching coach Claude Osteen and perhaps Lee Ely, and they said, look, now you do have a three-run lead.